Being reported that Kevin Smith will begin production this September on his new film Anti-Claus, a horror telling of the creature the Krampus. In European lore, while Saint Nicholas brings a full sack of toys for good kids, the Krampus carries an empty bag for taking away the bad kids and eats them. Schnapp, buy or sell the sounds of Anti-Claus?
Well, I'm gonna buy it, and you're welcome.
You know what's awesome?
What's that?
The title is awesome. You're right. I love this title.
But the title, John.
How did he come up with this title?
I only have a vague idea. I was gonna say, you're welcome, Kevin Smith. I actually interviewed Kevin Smith in February, and he was working on this movie called Here Comes the Krampus, is what he told me it was called. It's about the Krampus, and it was like kind of a creep show thing. And I had mentioned to him that back in 1989, when I was in college, I used to play a character called the Anti-Claus. Let's see a photo of that.
This is Schnapp playing the Anti-Claus.
So I would sit.
Oh my God, I'm gonna have nightmares tonight.
I would sit in our cafeteria at the School of the Art Institute of Chicago, and during Christmas, I'd play the Anti-Claus, and my slogan was F Christmas. And I would like knock a Christmas tree over, and then all the students, my fellow students, would get pictures sitting on my lap, and I would do horrible things.
Strangely enough, that looks like a 1993 Kevin Smith film.
It really does!
So anyway, I like to take full credit as the Anti-Claus title originator. I don't know if Kevin had that before February, but when I mentioned it to him, he sounded like he'd never heard of the Anti-Claus before, and now there's a movie about it, so you're welcome.
You know, now that I remember it, because I mentioned the title to Kevin, then he said, here, sign this waiver. I didn't know why.
No, I'm really happy about it. I wasn't going to make an Anti-Claus movie. I was like, I told him I thought about doing something with it, but I'm not going to make anything with it. So have it, son. Bam.
Christian?
I'll sell it briefly. If it turns out to be something along the lines of like Cabin in the Woods, that kind of fun type of movie, I think I can enjoy it. I don't know if it's gonna go that way. Kind of what you were just saying about Adam Sandler is kind of how I felt about Kevin Smith the last couple of movies that he's done, but I was a huge fan of him back in the day. I hope he does something extraordinary with this.
I'm gonna buy this simply because, I kid you not, up until about 7 or 8 months ago, I have never heard of Krampus. I had never heard of the Krampus. And then in the span of 3 days, I saw 3 TV shows, an episode of Grimm, which I watch, an episode of Family Guy, and then an episode of, I think it's Modern Family, I can't remember. And all three of them had the Krampus in it. And I had never heard of him before that. So I think this is a pretty rich idea.
And he was really smart about it. He was like, no one's done a movie about the Krampus, so we figured let's just rock that out now and do like an anthology style thing. So it's gonna be fun.
Hey everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC movie talk show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.